Dear ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. In this video, we will be talking about getting rid of pop-ups that come from the website named in a very strange way. It's called Upiloumnejim.pro. I cannot make any logical sense out of this combination of letters. However, this website is extremely dangerous. It says the following information: please tap the allow button. But this is a trick. Sometimes the alert could mention that clicking on the allow button is needed supposedly to verify your age or to confirm that you are not a robot or for some other reasons. But believe me, doing so is a very serious mistake, because when you click on the allow button, instead your browser will be hijacked. It will be infected by the intrusive web push notifications that will keep randomly forwarding you to many dangerous websites. Therefore, do not click on this allow button, and if you have done that by mistake, watch carefully the sequence of my steps to fix your browser manually. So go to the browser menu, click on Settings. Now scroll down to the bottom, select Advanced, Site Settings, and now Notifications. You will find this dangerous website here. Click here and select Remove. And of course, if you find some other dangerous websites, make sure you delete them from this list too. But additionally, my recommendation is that you scan your Mac with the Combo Cleaner antivirus for Mac that you may download through the official page combocleaner.com. Combocleaner.com, and use this download Combo Cleaner button. After you do that, start the program from the launchpad and click on Start Combo Scan button that will initiate the scanning procedure. And at the end of scan, you'll be able to delete these threads either manually or automatically with the premium version of Combo Cleaner. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel to be informed about the latest malicious websites to stay away from, about removing adware, malware, and other infections from your system.